Corpus Christi fire investigators are trying to determine what caused a fire that broke out at a bar in Flower Bluff. About six people were inside Alibi Club when it caught fire around 11 a.m. Both were able to evacuate. Fire and emergency crews quickly responded to put out those flames. Thankfully, no one was injured. As of right now, officials do not believe charges will be filed against anyone.